Woman's been up a few dry gullies, and the last thing she needs is to be driven out of town by somebody who's judging her when they don't know the full story.
Zach's not my real dad.
Charlotte was positive. There's no one else that...
She obviously lied.
It was your fault that my gorgeous girl died.
What if she goes to the police?
Well, she knew everything, so that makes her an accessory.
I knew everything too.
This isn't about Hunter and I reconciling.
It is.
No, this is about you protecting yourself.